Bruh. Hello, hello, hello. A goal.
Grav jump spinning down. Will you just look at those stars?
Okay. Where is that ship?
All excavations will require a full refinery and recovery personnel. Research conducted on this ship is proprietary and should not be shared. Welcome aboard, valued team member. Are you here to collect or observe?
Can you provide more details?
Current mission directives call for the identification and tracking of asteroids and planetary bodies with rare minerals. Employing the cost-effective acceptability curve allows us to apply an uncertainty grade that helps shareholders make a decision on whether to deploy mining units to a given area. In addition, mining samples have been excavated and collected for study.
Okay. One moment.
Welcome aboard, Val. Human personnel requires additional cost and maintenance issues that would cause this project to exceed budget. While fiscal efficiency is re-evaluated annually, Trends suggest human crew will only grow more costly over time relative to their robot counterparts. Delivery complete. Please enjoy a complimentary beverage from the break room before you leave. Geological surveys are necessary to identify water, minerals, metals, and energy resources.
Let's put this bird on the ground.
Help you. It's been almost 20 years, and I still don't understand how a faction as big as the UC lost the colony war to the Free Star Collective. Doesn't make sense.
Thank you. history of this ship?
Oh no, you're not going to trick me again with one of your ghost stories. The last time I couldn't sleep for a week.
It's not a ghost story, I promise. Well, not a story anyway. I mean, you've heard this used to be a warship, right?
Sure. War ended, tech got old, we get the hand-me-downs. Nothing unusual about that.
Yeah, but the tech isn't old. And have you checked the hull? The exterior's pristine, not a single dent.
Okay, smart guy. Then why does it get decommissioned?
Exactly. There's no reason a ship like this should be handed over to a crew like ours. But then, I got to thinking, what if this ship wasn't just any ship? What if it's the Pale Lady?
Stop it.
You know, the ship that was found in the void of space with its entire crew dead, with no signs of foul play.
Stop it.
So I did some more digging and...
I said stop it. And if I ever hear you repeating this nonsense to me or anyone on the crew, I will take this directly to the captain. Understand?
Fine, fine. I'll let it go. We still on for lunch, though? What? Okay, okay, I'll leave you alone. Jeez.
That idiot.
What did the captain say?
Their fever is still sky high, but they were awake long enough to mention that... I'm not sure how to say this.
No need to beat around the bush, Doc. Just tell me what they said.
It's likely just a hallucination from the fever, but they claim to have seen the same thing the ensign saw.
Does anyone else know? The last thing we need is...
Sir, are you all right? Sir?
What is that? Do you hear that?
Hear what, sir?
What do you mean? For God's sake, how can you not?
Sir? Sir!
Instant, the stars are rearranged, and we are here.
Thank you. As I was saying, I have some extra freight. Most of it's for settler deliveries, but I might have something you're interested in. I can probably help you out.
Two of us make quite the pair, eh?
Ship is now docked. Perfect. Thank you. Clamps released. Here. Pressure stable. Thrusters are a go. Ready.
Planet, so we must be in the right place.
satellite located between those mines. Any explosion will ruin the data. Think you could extract some files? I'll pay you for work. No, any explosion will ruin the data. Don't get too close or try to detonate them remotely. You not only get my credits, but my sincerest gratitude. Just be careful.
Perfect. I can't believe you pulled it off. Here are the credits I promised. Excuse me. Howdy.
Everything checks out. Landing initiated. Cycle the airlock and move.
Somebody out there.
You bastards back for round two.
What? Who the hell are you?
Too bad for me if I was. You don't seem like much of a replacement. Stranded spacers are what passes for tourist attractions these days, huh? I'm Betty, by the way. I'm a bounty hunter. At least I was, until Lucky Lou here got trashed. Now I'm just your run-of-the-mill dead woman walking. I'm screwed if I can't find a way out of here. If you know anyone who's in the market for a demolitions expert with a happy trigger finger, send them my way. You're standing on her, kid. Lucky Lou's the name of my ship. What do I look like? Your drinking buddy? I'm not gonna spill my guts to a stranger. Some business broke bad. That's all I'm saying about it. Works for me. But I'm gonna need some kind of compensation. How about you give me a repair kit for my ship, and I'll join your crew. Won't even charge you for my services, since you're saving my ass. I'm good with guns, better with grenades, and an expert at picking pockets. How's that for a resume? Great. Thanks. I'm sure loads of other pilots will come by with repair kits to spare. If you can't help me out, then scram! And if you run into anyone who knows me, tell him I died of something more badass than starvation. I'm getting pretty desperate here. Look who it is. Did you have a change of heart about leaving me to die in the void of space? I still need a repair kit. Thanks a mil. I'd be space dust without you. Don't have to tell me twice. I'm out of here. Long time no see. Yeah, whatever. I took a bounty contract that went bad. A group of spacers hired me to white line this hotshot pilot who was damaging their ships.
Hello, but mate.
They forgot to mention the guy was a fleeter. When his buddies heard I'd nixed one of their own, they came looking for revenge. They shot up my ship and towed me to the middle of nowhere, then emptied my cargo hold and left me to die. Assholes.
Yeah, she isn't really, willing to work with me here.
Dunno. My ship's instruments were toast, so I couldn't tell time. But it was long enough that the pistol they left me started looking like a good way out. No, I haven't. You don't end up with a long career as a hired gun by taking bad contracts. I don't plan on making it a habit. You bet your ass I did. 8 ships came after me. Only 5 made it home. Would have been more if they hadn't destroyed my cannons. They were damn good pilots. Better than their buddy, anyway. I never would have taken that contract if I knew my target was a pirate. Only nutjobs with a death wish mess with the Crimson Fleet. Those spacers better hope I never see them again. Screwing with me is one thing, but my ship got trashed because of them. That's worth a punch in the face. Anything else?
Yep, typical Bethesda.
My specialty's always been kill contracts. I don't mind getting my hands dirty if the pay's good enough. The type of personal disputes people hire a bounty hunter to settle usually require a permanent solution anyway. No, we all go someday. I'm just doing nature's work. If it makes you feel better, nice people don't end up on my hit list. I'm not out there killing people's grandmas or anything. Longer than most people in my profession. I used to get my jobs through the Trackers Alliance, but I work solo now. Less people getting in my business that way. That's right. It's just business. Most people have a hard time understanding that. Glad you're not as soft as you look. It's been a hell of a life. No family, no hometown. Just me and Lucky Lou traveling the space lanes. Handing out death certificates to the settled system's worst. Nothing to tie me down. That's the way I like it. No, not my style. My ship's the only partner I need. Machines are a hell of a lot more reliable than people. My ship, you might remember her. She's the one you found blown to hell in deep space. I'm sure your buddies at Constellation would be heartbroken to hear that. Can I get back to work now, or what? Lou's the only ship I've ever flown. I bought her off a Trade Authority pilot when I was just a young punk. She was basically just a pile of scrap with an engine. But her wings worked, which made her my ticket out of the well where I grew up. And getting out of there is the best thing that ever happened to me. If it wasn't for Lou, I'd be wasting my time pickpocketing strangers on the street and getting hammered at Jake's.
Yep, she does drone on. I'd say I think I'm like 13 days into this. I've done most of the missions except for like the main Constellation storyline.
You ever been down there? It's packed with criminals and almost everyone's dirt poor. Not exactly kid friendly. I grew up in Sub 17, one of the roughest eyesores in the place. My parents couldn't afford better. They made most of their credits as petty thieves. So did I, before I started hunting bounties. My pickpocketing habit paid for Lucky Lou. All right, see ya.
Twelve days, 8 hours. You gave up with it,
so
yeah. I am on the brink of giving up on this game as well. I was gonna 100% all the star systems, but I think I got to like a third, and like, it's just boring. It's driving me insane. Yeah, Fallout 4 was a lot of fun. Every action you do is a cutscene. Like, having your ship in this orbit is pretty pointless.
Switching over to standard engines.
Okay, this is the first time I've seen this effect. Finally, something different. Something different, but will it do anything? Okay, does damage your ship?
Not good. Lost the grab drive.
That was very close. That was like the only interesting space thing I've encountered so far. Is that a proper base or is that just a default spam one? I've only got these handful of star systems left to just go into. At this point, it's more just looking for something interesting in them. Fallout 4 VR. Yeah, that should be done. Only one of us has a VR headset though, so I'll pass on the message to our friend Ben to try and play that if he can. Even Skyrim VR be entertaining. Beat Saber, yeah.
You don't usually see Crimson Fleet this far out. I'm not any way we can repay you. Hope this helps you out. Thanks again for the help.
You know what? Maybe I should get a VR for Christmas. Yeah, Beat Saber is definitely a lot of fun and entertaining to watch. Lot more accessible now, yeah. Yeah, I'll be on R6 later. Take care, James. Around 7 PM, ain't it? Thanks for dropping by anyway. Close.
Need my help?
It's all good, mate. Take care. Oh my god. Jemison. But yeah, I need to stop here for a moment. Thank you, boy.